These words were composed by Spencer the Rover, who travelled Great Britain and most parts of Wales. He had been so reduced, which caused great confusion, and that was the reason he went on the road. Now in Yorkshire, near Rotherham, he had been on his rounds, and from travelling, and he sat down to rest. At the foot of yon mountain, there flows a clear fountain, with bread and cold water, he himself did refresh. And it tasted far sweeter than the gold he had wasted, far sweeter than honey, and gave more content. But the thoughts of his children, lamenting their father, brought tears to his eyes, which made him repent. So with the night fast approaching, to the woods he resorted, with woodbine and ivy his bed for to be. There he dreamed about sighing, lamenting and crying, go home to your family and rambling for sake. When first he arrived, to see such a stranger once more in their sight, and his children they gathered round him with their prickle prattling stories, with their prickle prattling stories to drive care away. And now they're united like birds of one feather, caught from one hive, they're contented to stay. So now they are living in his cottage so contented, with vine and roses growing all around the door. They're as happy as those that have thousands of riches, contented to stay and go round.